Hello, this is TV Scoop Entertainment. The lockdown 21 days in South Africa is about to begin. And this is what the Minister of Police has to say about alcohol and alcohol restrictions. So take a look at this.
Somebody will read the list of permitted things. I'll read the list of prohibited things. Places and premises closed to the public. The following places and premises are closed to the public. On consumption premises, including taverns, shebeens, shisanyama, where liquor is sold. This time we are not buying liquor between 9 and 6, you shall not buy liquor.
Ukuthi ke mangabe kuthiwa ke ama tavern ngo 6 o'clock ayavala soshonaphi sama nabantu bethu and sesupportana umuntu akithi lo samsupporta sihlala la nathini we guys sicela ukuthi ke nako lokho kufa lokho kuza ukuthiwa khona. We are for to tell you what you call it. Nation Jan. What's the way you do team? Who shall me nag?
I'm sure that makes life easy for all of us. Off consumption premises, including bottle stores where liquor is sold. Off consumption areas in supermarkets where liquor is sold. When you go to these supermarkets, there are portions that sell liquor, they shall not. I know that some of them, they've got a tendency of moving their liquor to the main shelves. If we find anybody coming out there with that liquor, ingozi yodwa. The main act of the Disaster Act says that the movement of the alcohol or liquor can be restricted. There shall be no movement of the liquor from point A to point B. If you find the liquor in your boot, that's illegal, that's crime. So, which means what you have at your home, you'll consume it there, not next door. There shall be no movement. To show that you are serious, it tells us that if you break these laws or these regulations, we are 6 months in or fine or both. Not having alcohol will make people not to be involved and cause road accidents, will make people not to step one another because they get drunk first and they step one another and shoot one another. So they'll open space in hospitals to make sure that we deal with these matters. For 21 days, please stay sober. No.